cause I did win by default and without them.
Jamaica's.
We're about to get lit. It's my birthday eve. My birthday is tomorrow. I got my good girl with me, the one and only. Knew she wasn't gonna let me down. And we just gonna have fun. We're going away to the resort and it's up from there. Period.
Okay, I'm gonna give y'all a mini room tour. So when you first walk in, this is what you have. I don't know why they put our beds together, but that's how they did it. Closet space. A safe that we will be using. Two white robes.
Oh, bitch, you got white robes.
Yes, bitch. This is the bathroom. It's really nice. This is me. That girl. Just the more of the room. Me again. The TV, something else right here. This is this little area, more little story. I'll show y'all the balcony tomorrow. We don't have a beach view, and I just don't know how I feel about that. But I'll still show y'all what the balcony look like. So, we're gonna go eat and drink. We just got here, took showers, freshened up, and just got real cute. Looking like the bag. That we are. I'm already about drunk. Y'all, I had one shot of rum and one shot of gin, but they were big shots. And it was the shots that come in the room. I'm already feeling good, but my birthday is a few hours, so I'm about to feel great. Period. Okay, so we just ate at the resort or whatever, and it was mid. It was a mid per as everybody else vlogs and videos I've watched it. But who cares? We had a drink, baby. So we ate. And now we're about to go drink, and we're doing karaoke, so y'all stay tuned. Yes, I am. Okay, y'all, so that is it for day one. We had a time tonight, I swear to God. I love traveling because you get to meet so many different people from all over the place. And I just be vibing hard as fuck. Like, I love that. But we really had a good time tonight. I'm pretty sure by now y'all don't see the party. Like, that party was really lit. It's actually my birthday right now. I'm so excited about that. So we really did bring my birthday in, like, with the vibes. But now I am tired. You know, I'm getting old. I need more rest. Okay, I'm reaching bad. But yes, y'all, we had a time. We're living the life in Montego Bay right now. Stay tuned for day two. Good night, and I will see y'all tomorrow. So as you can see, we already vibing out right now. We're eating breakfast. The food here is borderline disgusting. You see, really nasty. But it's my birthday. We vibing out on the resort all day. Tomorrow we're doing excursions. She mad with food made too. So you know, when you don't eat good food, just piss you out. You pissed off? She pissed off. But after we eat, we're more than likely gonna get ready to start our day. So stay tuned. It's my birthday. 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 Thank you. Y'all, look at them. So we is at the beach right now. We're probably finna get in the swim up bar pool and probably get some food too. Having so much fun for real. And looking good, per usual.
I'm hot as fuck.
Oh, it's birthday.
Say hey to my blog, y'all.
Hey.
Lord, yeah, we met somebody else from Georgia. Well, she's not from Georgia, but she lives in Georgia. She got us right with the Patron because they don't have no good tequila here. So, this is a big old shot. I'm gonna wait till we get to chase it, though. We're vibing. We have to swim up bar. Vibing, living life, looking bad bitch, looking like a bad bitch. They peer pressure me because I said I need a chaser. So I'm about to take my shot without no chaser.
You ready?
You look cute.
The vibes right now are just living life. Okay, y'all, so we finally got some food that's not just me. Like, this is some jerk chicken. Oh my god, did it get on my lungs? No. But it's pretty good. It's kind of hot, but I think jerk chicken is supposed to be hot, kind of. So we're like, might as well go to the beach and like put our feet in the water and stuff in a little bit. And just chill. We're vibing. Like, I'm really having a good ass time right now. I'm loving Jamaica. I'm loving the resort. I'm just loving the vibes. Loving my birthday. I'm loving myself. Everything just feels so good right now, and I love that for me. Okay, y'all, so we still just vibing out on a resort. We met a friend. Well, we really been met her, but
yes, we did. That bitch cool as fuck.
Yeah, her name is Tiara, but we call her CeCe. And she don't even know we call her CeCe. So we about to get back into we about to get back in the swimmer pool and vibe with CeCe and Taylor. Tay Tay and CeCe. Yeah, and I'm like, y'all, this my new friend CeCe.
Speed up, left, right, back.
went down. And
then
I'm
they
like,
cheat me.
You know.
I won, bro.
You did good though.
I did really good. This is my gift. What is this?
It's 2 packs of gum.
Coffee.
Y'all, then they tell them they cheated me.
They cheated her.
They cheated my girl right here. That's they phone. It's they phone. Y'all, get that shit.
Yes.
Okay, y'all, we back from the pool, from volleyball, from being drunk, from the beach, from everything. We said we would have more fun today than yesterday, and we did. And we had a blast. I have a gift. Oh, my God. This is so sweet. Let's see. All right, dear value guests, a warm welcome to Hotel Rio Montego Bay. We are delighted that you have chosen our host. I don't feel like reading that.
Let me read this shit for you.
It's really sweet, though, and I really appreciate them. The resort people are so nice, y'all. Even they said I won that competition. Y'all ain't letting that go because I know I ate her up. And I'm having a blast here. We're going to have even more fun tomorrow. Each day just gets better. So we're about to get ready. We're going to our like party tonight, and we're going to dinner. Okay, y'all. So we are ready. We're going to the all white party. But honestly, we about to take pictures and this shit and take it the fuck off. Because, no. It's really my dread. Like, I really don't even have on, like, a big heel. She look good as fuck. Tell me about it. Like, she looks so good. I don't know why this bitch want to change. If I had on what she had, I would change. But my dress is just too dressy. But nothing wrong with that. But I just know how these parties be here. Like, we get down, baby. In Montego Bay. I'll probably update y'all when we at the party and more comfortable. Now, we just ate at this Asian restaurant. First of all, I told y'all we was gonna take our pictures and change clothes. We're really burnt out, kind of tired. We gotta get up early in the morning to do excursion, so we probably won't be up all night tonight. Like we were last night. But we still gonna have a good time because it's still my birthday and we still in Jamaica. So my birthday is over. We are about to go to sleep. We gotta get up early in the morning for excursions. Today was another day. We had a ball today as well. My birthday was so fun. And yeah, let's just see what we get into tomorrow. Tomorrow is like our last full day. So we definitely gotta go out with a bang. I'm pretty sure we're gonna have fun again. I'm sleepy and so, we tired as hell, honestly. But we gotta go do our excursions. The sun is this way, so I wanna. We look really pretty. Look at her. She looks so pretty. Me too. I'm gonna have to take pictures. It's about to vibe out today. Yeah. Let's see what today brings. Child.
boss. Cause I did win by default and without any doubt. Though. I'm a me happy adult. I know go feed the cup. I know go feed the cup is out. Though. I'm a mind that's your
dog. Nah, it has been a day. Why do we miss the bus? We miss the bus to come here. We have to pay for a taxi, which was $70 to get here. We really got here 60 though, but he was cool. We get here, we didn't even know we needed shoes and shorts, so we just had to buy some. Well, actually, our friends let us hold their shorts. Shout out to Cece and Taylor from Maryland, and we just bought some water shoes. About to get that started.
It's been a long day,
y'all. Not even
gonna lie.
You know, we're still here. We having a good time.
We're vibing.
We ain't
laying
that.
In the apartment.
So I was still on
the
horses.
Shout out to some gorgeous American ladies.
Yeah.
These ladies over here living their best life. Yeah. One love, one love. One love, real tight. All right, one love, real tight. Jamaica, come on. Oh my God, you ladies. One love. Come on, lady. Ride that horse. Look over here. Woo! Come on, sweetie. Swim over there. Woo! I got that on camera. Hold on tight. Oh my God, shit just got me. Oh no. Oh shit. Oh my God. It's a shitty situation. Hold on, ladies. Come on, my lady, let's go. Come on, let's go. Woo! Hold on tight. Oh my God, Jamaica is so nice. Oh my word. We outside. We outside.
Bye. We on a river raft, y'all. A vibe. I got the birthday raft. The flowers and the champagne. We're just living life right now, as we should. Okay, y'all, so we're back at the resort. We definitely had a time. I'm about to take some pictures and then we'll see what tonight brings. Period. Y'all, I'm so drunk. Okay, y'all. Hopefully, we can get into the steakhouse. We're so drunk right now. Come on. We're gonna get food. Trying to be so consistent with this vlog. Okay, y'all. We're just catching a vibe right now at the ocean. There's no telling when I'll see a view like this again. It looks so pretty out here. Like, I love this for me. Good morning, y'all. It's our last day. Unfortunately, I got, because of her,
too drunk last night to do anything. But you know how it is when you're on vacation. You really be restless. So we actually needed that good sleep. We was in the bed. Now we at the beach. Gonna get a last little feel of the beach and take some pretty pictures and get ready to go. We just gonna vibe on the resort after we shower and stuff. And yeah.
Now we just chilling poolside. It's time to go. Just soaking in all this Jamaican air, the sun, the view, the vibe.
We're really not ready to go.
Like, why should we leave? Why should we have to
leave? Okay, you guys. So this is definitely gonna be the end of this vlog. I'm so excited to get this up and posted for y'all. I'm so happy for me. My first travel vlog, my first international trip, my birthday, everything was just so good. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. I definitely have more content on the way. If you haven't already watched the maintenance vlog, subscribe so you can watch my weekly vlogs. Look forward to more travel vlogs and just vlogging in general, just more content in general. So if you like this video, if you like my vibe, if you like me, if you like you, subscribe to my channel. Thank y'all so much for watching.